Предыдущую можно посмотреть? Во, next.
А в полноэкранный режим-то нельзя сделать, что ли?
А, он вроде, я не знаю. A not 980 and F not 980 mesons are well established part of proposed light scale meson 980 and F not 980 mesons became one of the central problem of non-perturbative QCD as they are important for understanding the way chiral symmetry is realized in low energy region and consequently for understanding confinement. Many experimental and theoretical papers have been devoted to this subject. There is much evidence that supports the four quark model of light scalar mesons. It is one of first the Weimer support our paper in his cited us in this paper. Next, please. Oh no. Light scale mesons are produced in gamma collision mainly via the reskating. That is via four quark transition. As for tensor, well-known Q anti Q states tensor meson A2 1380 and F2 9270 they are produced mainly via the two quark transition direct coupling constant. This question is considered in detail in this our papers. As a result, the practically model independent prediction of Q anti Q state for tensor meson, this relation agrees with experiment rather well as to the ideal Q anti Q model prediction. It is excluded by experiment. Please, next paper. Oh, well, you see, previous maybe. It is, you see this, our description of gamma in pi naught, and you see it is a tensor meson, it is a scalar meson, it is a very wide sigma 600 meson, it is a A naught neutral 980. Мне кажется, вы не показали шестую страницу. А шестую можно?
This is a sixth page. Page number six is now on the screen.
Please, seven picture.
Now page number seven. This is page number seven. Do you need next page?
Next page, yes. You're right. I was incorrect. You see, it is production of A naught 960 meson, neutral. It is a production of vector tensor meson. The point is that in this region, production of tensor meson in this channel is suppressed by factor 1000, and it is why we seen in this reaction very clear, ясно, this state. Please, next piece. Note also that absence of GPC decay in this channel, in the presence of the intense GPC decay in tensor, tensor well-known Q anti Q states tensor channel decays, it is it a variance with P wave to quark Q anti Q structure of A not 918 F not 900 resonant. It was discussed in detail in this my paper. Please next page. Argument in favor of the four quark nature A not 980 F not 980 is the fact that the phi decays in A not gamma, radiative decays in the phi F not gamma decays through the Kaon loop, that is via the four quark transition. The this point is considered in detail in these papers. I will explain why it is a very clear picture. Yes, next please. Well, the Kaon loop model was suggested on this article and confirmed by experiment 10 years later. Also is my son. It is Novosibirsk S&D collaboration, and a few papers. And second Novosibirsk collaboration came the two collaborations. So Chloe supported this in this a little later. It very interesting. The most detail in this paper. So this investigation so is very Novosibirsk. This problem was decided, in principle, in Novosibirsk as whole. Так. Next, was shown in this paper that production A not neutral A not 918 F not 980 in radiation decays is caused by the four quark transition resulting in strong restriction on the NC expansion of the decays amplitude. The analysis shows that these constraints give new evidence in four of the four quark nature A not 980 and F not 980 mesons. The point is phi meson is state as anti-S state. and if a node scale mesin is two vector isotopic vector, this decay is impossible. And if there is no problem if node has S and TF component, but if this state is four quark states, this the same, then branching ratio is close each other. I used in this explanation the NC expansion, NC expansion amplitude. Next, please. Yes, in reference, all people Novosibirsk, Shevchenko, Frozum, ETF. Yes, it was shown that description of phi decay in K plus K minus these states requires слушай, Света, иди сюда, увеличить экран, ладно. Света, пожалуйста. It was shown the description of this state requires momentum K in anti-K greater than 2 GV, while in the case of loose molecule with binding energy about 2 MeV, they would have to be about 100 MeV. Besides, it should be noted that production of scalar meson in pion-nucleon collision with large momentum transfer also to the components. Свет, подойди ко мне на минутку, а? Света! Next, пожалуйста. Я тут случайно что-то задел, он сжался. Шире не можешь сделать. Ну, подумай. Пожалуйста, следующая
вот страница. Вот на этот квадратик нажми.
Вот этот?
А? Да. Не получается.
Нет. Ну ладно. You see this, our description of the phi radiative decays. Phi radiative decays, well, please, next, you see, this is very, it is a last clever paper and very strong, very high statistic. And when we papers, some of people, I will say a little later, explained asymmetry in KS K minus decay. Referee, well, it is you explained previous results, this clear results, this first statics, but they have the excellent result with high statistic. Can you explain it? And we explained it in paper which was not direct coupled with theory derivative decays. It was also shown what in these papers. A few papers that linear sigma L2 cross sigma R2 sigma model Gelman Levy contains and Kyle shielding of the sigma meson and reflects all the, of the main features of low energy pi pi into pi pi and gamma gamma into pi pi reaction up to energy 0.8 GeV and agrees with four quark nature of sigma meson. Please, next picture. Well, this, что-то я не вижу там тут. Что тут я сделала? Well, this allowed for development of phenomenological model with the right analytical properties in complex S plane that took into account linear sigma model, the sigma 600 and F not 980 mixing as the background. In these papers, yes. This background has a left content inspired by crossing symmetry and the resulting amplitudes agrees with result obtained using the Kyle expansion, dispersion relation, and Roy equation. This rather known papers. And with four quark nature of sigma 600 and F not 980 meson as well. This model will describe the experimental data on pi pi into pi pi scattering up to 1.2 GeV. Next, please.
Николай Николаевич, I'm sorry very much. Let us stop at this point and you will continue when we start discussing session.
Стоп.
Нет, давайте сейчас остановимся, а вы продолжите во время дискуссии.
Ну давайте, а все, это все не пропадет. А когда дискуссия будет?
Мы начнем с 18 страницы. Вот мы сейчас закончили на 18 странице, мы с нее начнем.
А дискуссия какое время-то будет?
Дискуссия у нас примерно, да, для вас, наверное, поздновато. Через два...
Ну, через два часа. Ну,
18:30, да? То есть...
Ну, может быть, я кончу, а вы дискуссию перенесете.
Ну, у нас же не только дискуссия, у нас еще три доклада.
Ну, я понимаю, но...
Вы можете тогда за 10 минут сейчас закончить?
Да, закончу за 10 минут.
Хорошо, спасибо. Давайте продолжим.
Давайте продолжим. Next picture. Oh. Well, in these papers, it was shown in these papers recent data on the KS not zero and K plus correlation in plumbum plumbum interaction agrees with the date of gamma gamma in tup eta pi not and if in gamma eta pi not gamma reaction and support the four quark model of a not 980 meson. It is shown that data does not contradict validity of the Gaussian assumption. Next, please. You see this correlation, excellent agreement, and this result about KS0 K plus correlation попали в CERN Courier. It is reklama our papers. Yes. Next, please. In refs, on this ref, it was suggested the program of study on the light scale in the semi-electronic D and B decay, which are unique probe of the Q anti-Q state constituent state in the light scales. We studied the clear data about approximation scale sigma 600 if not 980 in this semi-leptonic decays. As conclusion was that the fraction of S anti-S constituent component in sigma 68 in F not 980 is small and unfortunately the Cleo statistic is rather poor and thus new high statistic data are highly desirable. Next, please. Oh, you see our description. Next, please. It was noted in papers that no less interesting is static semi-electronic decays in then not and the plus mesons in this reaction. Please next play. It is very tempting to study light scale meson in semi-leptonic decays of B meson. Papers on this reaction. Next, please. Recently, best 3 collaboration measures the decay. This decay in this semi-leptonic decay in this for neutral state A not and for minor A not minus. Yes. In this reference, we discussed this is measurements taken into account also contribution are not mesons, strich with mass about 1,400 MeV. It is there is in the particle data. Next, please. Below it presented variant when this strich is no Q. Cuba constituent component at all, and this stays produced in the resulting mixing. Next, please. You see the branching ratio. And next, please. In comparison with extent, please next. Next, data is not very good and it is all general picture. Next page, next page, please. Please next page. Well, the first measurement, BS3, is an important step for the investigation of large-scale emission nature, but for the present, the statistic is not adequate for conclusion. A more refined review of semi-leptonic decays of D and DS emission was carried out in our article recently, in two articles, and finally analyzes BS3 data on decay GPC in gamma pi naught shows that results of high statistic experiment can be interpreted in favor of the Fock-Warg nature of light scale emission F0 918 F0 500 F0 sigma F0 900, it is the same. What this paper, it is very previous year. Thank you. Less picture. We are grateful organizer for the kind invitation.
Thank you very much for the audience, for technical problems. We have no time, of course, for the questions now, but we will have in 3 hours, we will have a discussion session. Then there might be questions to you as well. So please join the discussion session later. And now please let us move to the next talk.